nicely, so Topham Hatt will let us pull the express. The special coal they gave you is working well. Hooray, cried Henry. That will be lovely. All kinds of ships use the harbor at the big station by the sea. There are passenger ships, cargo ships, and fishing boats also come here. They unload their fish on the quay. Some of it goes to shops in the town, and the rest in a special train to other places far away. This is the train the railwaymen call the Flying Kipper.
And it was ready at 5 o'clock. There was snow and frost. Men hustled and shouted, loading up the crates of fish. The last door banged, the guard showed his green lamp, and the Flying Kipper was ready to go.